Albuquerque police have arrested a man after a SWAT standoff that lasted more than 6 hours. Police say 69-year-old Andrew White refused to come out of his home in the 6200 block of Katzen Avenue around noon yesterday. It's not clear why police wanted White to come out or why he refused. The SWAT call out ended around 7 last night when White left his home and was taken to the hospital for evaluation.